Women must decide their fate. Not the church, not the state. Women must decide their fate.
Very short.